This is the Blog Oklahoma Bonus for February 14th, 2018. Currently, I'm working with a client on a brand new WordPress website. Now, I am not a big WordPress user, but I can get around just fine. In fact, none of my current blogs are even using WordPress. I've built my own websites. I'm quite comfortable working in code. So when I do use WordPress, I usually don't have too much trouble working in the basic page or post editors. If I want to add a YouTube video to a post, I simply type in the short code and I'm done. Now my client is really new to WordPress, and they're having difficulty with the editors. They want to be able to quickly add photos, YouTube videos, and even some more advanced things and not have to type in code to do it. Now, there's some various plugins we can add for many of these functions, but a lot of them are just new short codes or they pop open some extra form you have to fill out. Then we discovered the plugin called Elementor. It's a WordPress page builder plugin that lets you drag and drop elements where you want them. So after you've installed this plugin, you'll find a new big red button in your page or post editor that gives you the option to use Elementor. Now this is an audio podcast, so it really can't do it justice. So let's see if I can describe it. On one side is your page, and on the left is a column with all your tools in it. You simply click and drag on the element you want from the left column over to where you want it on your page. Also in the left column are all the options you can do with that element after you've placed it on your page. So in the show notes, I've posted some screenshots of Elementor in action. But I encourage you to visit Elementor's website to learn all about it. There are free and pro versions of this plugin, but you could do quite a bit with the free version, so don't let that discourage you. My client has really taken to Elementor and has created some new pages that normally would have taken them hours to put together before. Now, both of us did find an issue with Elementor that we really don't like, but it's not a deal breaker. If you already have stuff typed in the regular page or post editors and want to switch to Elementor, it doesn't copy that information over. When you click on Elementor, you start new in Elementor. It's its own thing, so there's that to contend with. To get around it, though, we simply just copied the text from the regular editor in the Notepad, switched to Elementor, and then pasted in as we needed it. So it worked out in the end. If you would like to discuss Elementor or even WordPress in general, please feel free to join us in the Blog Oklahoma Podcast Facebook group. We'd love to hear from you. I'll have links to it and to Elementor in the show notes at blogoklahoma.net in the bonus section. Are you someone who blogs in or about Oklahoma? Then you already qualify for WebRing membership. Join Blog Oklahoma today. Want to know more about Blog Oklahoma? Then just explore the WebRing and discover some of the best blogs and podcasts in the nation. Just visit blogoklahoma.com for more information. I'm happy to announce, as of February 14th, 2018, Blog Oklahoma has 721 registered Oklahoma bloggers. Yay! Your feedback is important, so please feel free to contact me with your comments or questions. You can get hold of me in a multitude of ways. Just visit blogoklahoma.net/contact for more information. Check our show notes for all the links and bonus material from today's bonus episode. This has been Kevin Latham for Blog Oklahoma. Until next time.